1, 2, 3.
Down in some lone valley, in a lonesome place, where the wild birds do whistle and the notes do increase. Farewell, pretty Saro, I bid you adieu, but I'll dream of pretty Saro wherever I go. My love, she won't have me, so I understand. She wants a freeholder, and I have no land. I cannot maintain her with silver and gold, nor buy all the fine things that a big house can hold. If I was a poet and could write a fine hand, I'd write my love a letter that she'd understand, and write it by the river where the waters o'erflow. But I'll dream of pretty Saro.